Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. I'm really excited to be back in DC. It's been a minute, and really psyched to be at the Hamilton. I've been wanting to play here for a long time, and very excited to be here in this room. Also wanted to say thanks to the Knights for having me share the stage with them tonight. I'm really psyched to be opening for them. I think you guys are in for a treat. So yeah, thank you guys for coming out tonight. I also wanted to mention this whole concept that I'm doing here started out as reinterpreting the music of Fish for solo piano, but I've spent the last year or so really diving into the catalog of the Grateful Dead and immersing myself in that music. So I put out an album a few months ago called Better Left Unsung, and I'm going to be hanging out in the brief intermission between my set and the Knights, signing records and CDs and stuff over at the merch table, so come say hello, and I want to play one for you guys now that is on that record. Thank you guys so much. Hope to see you guys again soon. Can't wait back to come back to DC and enjoy the nights.
Ladies and gentlemen, Holly Bowling. There's some merchandise for sale from both bands to the left of the stage underneath our merch man, Bob Dylan. You can head on over there, check out some of the wares for sale, grab yourself another drink, because the Knights are coming up next.